I'm going to add Despicable Me 2 to JetBlue Features in January 2014 because of the release of said movie on DVD and Blu-ray. There. Now this movie is in full screen. At the beginning, there is a format screen, and at the end of Despicable Me 2, there is 2005 MPAA rated PG bumper, like The Pacifier and Lilo and Stitch 2, Stitch has a glitch.
Oh my god. Why is Despicable Me 2 is on JetBlue?
It looks like Despicable Me 2 is over, and there is a 2005 MPAA rated PG bumper,